Hey guys, I'm back with more Injustice: Gods Among Us. And as you probably already could see, we're playing Catwoman. She's one of my favorites. And I don't think I played her yet. Wonder
You
Woman.
run along now.
I love you, Selina Kyle.
I have business to attend to. You run along now.
I played Wonder Woman and Batgirl. I haven't played Selina yet. Or Catwoman. Come on, doppelganger. The fuck was that? Okay. The other Catwoman wasn't having it. She's like, fucking stop it. I got a club. Yeah, that's a new dance. Okay, stop. How's that? Alright. That was the high feline evade. Oh, that's great. Cat claws. No. Hold on a second, guys. All right, sorry about that. Sexy Amazon woman who happens to be a demigod. Zeus, the Greek god, and Hippolyta, who was an
Athena,
Amazon.
Guide me.
Begin.
I love that. Ooh, let's play Throw the Pygmy.
Get scratched.
Let's play. No, you took the throw back.
You're not up to this. This kitty has claws.
Oh my god, Selina, what the fuck? Throw the pig back. Come on, that's a free hit, bitch. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call Wonder Woman a bitch. I just get into this shit, you know? I think Ares was the only one who played Throw the Pig with me. I think it was Ares. I don't remember. But anyway.
Begin.
Oh Perfect.
You prefer steel or lead?
I'll claw your eyes out.
See, once in a while I win the clashes. Ow! But I usually get the specials. Not be your assassination, bitch.
Catwoman wins.
Time to bring the hammer down.
That's a mace, you bitch.
Begin.
Remember the last time you said that? This whole fight is based on that fucking comment. There, Selena. Green Lantern.
Charged.
Begin.
Hey. No. Damn. All right. Had enough of your fucking Green Lantern bullshit. Like a boss. Oh, I just seen Doomsday back there, man. I'm gonna get my ass rocked. Whoa, you're right? Dude. You should go see a doctor. Bat bitch. God damn it, Batman! Stop it.
Get scratched.
Every time she does that, it's like, it's an accident. I don't mean to do it. So it catches me off guard and makes me laugh. Stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's just like, nothing's happening and she's like, huh! Oh my god. I don't know why that's funny, but Jesus Christ. Hold on, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Someone was at the door. Had to answer it real quick. So let's go. Zombie fuck. Never heard that one before. I'm not fucking with the Clash. Not when I'm so close to getting my special. And it doesn't even fucking matter. Damn it. Just... Why not?
Catwoman wins.
Damn. If I knew that he was that close to dying, I would have, at least try for the Clash, but I usually don't win them, so what's the point? Whatever. Oh, I got something in my fucking eye. It's not good to have something in your eye when you're playing a fucking fighting game.
Nothing. Now that's what I call an entrance.
Fuck off, man. I don't like Green Arrow. Begin. I'm sorry. I don't like him. Nah, I'm just joking. He's alright. He's alright, but he's not my favorite. I don't... cool, I guess, in his own way, but... not my particular favorite character, but... Tweesh the one. You gotta get in the way.
Heads up!
You're not so tough.
I'll claw your eyes out.
Catwoman wins.
It's a pretty diamond. Ah, fuck. Doomsday always fucking rocks my ass. Let's see if he does it this time. Probably.
Begin.
Don't let up on this fucker. No, you fucked up. Don't let up on him. Look at that. Oh my god. Give me up. Perfect. I love her. Come on. Not today, Doomsday. You're not getting my ass today. Ooh, okay, okay. Come on, he's almost dead. He'll still fuck you up. Come on.
Catwoman wins.
Wow. He did fuck you up, though. You got some wounds there, girly. You should get those checked out. Looks like it's down to the bone, almost. Well, that was easier than I expected. Usually he fucks me up. I mean, he was, for a minute, but...
Superman! Oh, he's got this.
Does he got this, though?
Begin.
No! Are we going for the same thing, Clark? Hey, Clark, say hello to Lois for me. Don't let up on him either. Bitch, I'm trying to do a fucking move! Get the hell out of here. Asshole. Well, the last time he blocked my special. When I was playing with Batgirl, I think? Or someone else that I didn't record? Oh no. Bam!
At last, Superman had paid for what he had done to Catwoman. Feigning allegiance to his regime had cost Selina her beloved Batman and her best chance at happiness. Pride and anger kept her from attempting reconciliation with Bruce Wayne, but his inspiring reconstruction of Gotham and Metropolis fostered in her a desire to remain close to him. Until she was ready to approach him again, she did her part to keep Gotham's streets clear of crime. Nascent underworld organizations had both the Bat and the Cat to fear.
Selina is a criminal. But she's not like regular criminals, she's a thief. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. That was Catwoman. Again, thank you, and I'll see you all next time.